I got you stuck off the realness. I got you stuck off the realness.
Yeah. It wasn't raining yet, but it was definitely a little misty on that warm November night. And my heart was pounding, my inner voice resounding, begging me to turn away, but I just had to see your face to feel alive. And then you casually walked in the room, and I was twisted in the web of my desire for you. My apprehension blew away. I only wanted you to taste my sadness as you kiss me in the dark.
Every time I envision you caressing me and go back in time to the surrender of you and I on a rooftop valley.
And so we finished the movie, started feeling liberated, and I surrendered as you took me in your arms.
I was so caught up in the moment,
couldn't bear to let you go, yeah.
So I
took your closer to the wind and started listening to my longing. And then you softly pressed your lips to mine, and feeling service that suppressed for such a long time. And for a while I forgot the sorrow and pain, and melted with you when we stood there in the rain.
Rooftop valley.